try pro mode. See how it looks. There's the single bow. If you can see it, it's beautiful. It's pretty big and dominant, but then there's the second bow, which is awesome. But you don't see that too often.